U.S. natural gas prices surged by more than 4% on Thursday, marking their highest level in nearly 4 months, following a storage build that fell short of expectations. U.S. utilities added 79 billion cubic feet of gas into storage last week, compared with market expectations of 87 billion increase. Just a few months ago, the market's reaction to this report could have been rather negative, but it seems the bulls have finally woken up, which is a really good sign for the natural gas market. Forecasts indicate a heightened demand for the next 2 weeks, coupled with a continuous decrease in output, further bolstering prices. Output has declined by approximately 2.3 billion cubic feet per day over the past 6 days, reaching a preliminary 16-week low of 95.5 billion cubic feet per day on Thursday. At the same time, gas flow to Freeport is anticipated to reach a 16-week peak of 1.7 billion cubic feet per day, a significant increase from the 0.4 billion recorded in April. I think, if crude oil prices continue to decline, some drillers could cut back on oil production in shale basins that also produce a lot of associated gas, like the Permian in Texas and New Mexico and the Bakken in North Dakota. Any reduction in associated gas could cause overall gas output to decline since high crude prices enable energy firms to keep making money by drilling for oil even when gas prices are negative like they have been at the Waha Hub in West Texas in recent days. Meanwhile, the situation in Texas has undergone a dramatic change, with ERCOT issuing a weather watch for Wednesday. This decision was made in response to unseasonably high temperatures, anticipated maintenance outages during the spring shoulder months, and the potential for lower reserves. Overall, meteorologists projected weather across the U.S. would go from mostly near normal levels from May 8 to 20 to warmer than normal from May 21 to 23. Given the projected surge in demand and speculative market activity, and continual supply adaptations, the near-term prospects for U.S. nat gas prices seem optimistic. We've surged beyond a significant consolidation zone around the $2 mark, so it's understandable that bulls are now probing to see if they can push prices higher. If we manage to break past the shooting star from the previous session on Wednesday, we could aim for the 200-day moving average, which sits just above the $2.40 mark. Anything beyond that could potentially lead us to the $2.50 level. Currently, I believe that short-term pullbacks represent buying opportunities, particularly if prices dip towards the $2.30 support zone. Thank you for watching. Please like and comment to support the channel. See you in the next one.